right, we found our gate. It's time to board our flight to Puerto Rico.
All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you. All right, down we go. Although, now that I think of it, it's a simulation. There's no plane for us to actually board, so why don't we go find baggage claim? And with that, our simulation of the new KCI terminal has come to an end as we make it to baggage claim. So here are the key takeaways. It really didn't take us that long to get from our car to our gate, one of the farthest gates here in the terminal, mind you, because we didn't have to go through security. So we timed it. It took us about 13 minutes to get from the car to our gate. I have TSA pre-check. Normally, it'll take me no more than 10 minutes to get through. So all in all, when you are dealing with normal security, it's probably going to take you a little bit longer. But here's the thing. There is so much that you're going to be able to see and experience inside this new terminal when it opens up on February the 28th. Reporting from inside the brand new KCI terminal, I'm Jamie Weiss, KNBC 9 News.